day, everybody, and welcome to Noob Gaming. We will be continuing onwards today with our questline. We will be taking a look for the Divine Era, and we will be trying to complete the Isles of Storm today. So I'm gonna concentrate only on the Isles of Storm today and see if we can complete this. Okay, let's get going. As much that it's going to be cold and lightning damage. This technically speaking called the Isles of Storm, so
I cannot do that.
Okay. Two more levels.
Cannot do that.
Okay, crab pools. Okay. That makes sense. How did I miss that? Twelve crab eggs. Seems like it's gonna be a little bit more difficult than I thought. But it's literally just running around looking for crab eggs. Next level, I'll be able to throw that forging strike from a distance. It's gonna help a lot. Yep, 12 extra mana. 275% max distance travels as a cooldown. I just actually don't want to see it. Nothing there yet, so...
You were told not to come here. It would be wise to leave immediately, yes?
Strand of Storms, I actually want to go in there just to see what there is. There's a waypoint there, which is a good thing.
I'm
Let's test it out. That's gonna help. Travel upwards. Oh, there was a path right through to the end. Okay. Thank you. That is a wonderful skill.
I cannot do that.
Next piece.
Stand down or die. I cannot do that.
Warned you again and again, yet you persist. If you wish for Lagon's temple to be your tomb, then so be it.
Temple of Lagon. Oh, that's right over there. Currently level 53. Why is there octopus feet all over the place? Everybody is offline. Nope. clubs. Increase cast speed, freeze rate multiplier, and elemental resistance physical. Yeah. I mean, that is only one. Okay. This thing's just not dying, that's it. There's more and more and more and more. But I'm just breaking everything in my pot. Okay.
Stand down or die.
So I've got two of the paths cleared. So I guess I have to go up top now to see if I can clear it from that side. Some octopus thing that we're gonna fight. Okay, three of the legs has been cleared out. Now I need to get the last one.
Thank you.
This should be the very last one. Don't know what that actually does, but all four of them are gone now, so... Because increased melee damage per taken. Increased melee damage with 200 mace, melee damage with... Oh, bleed chance. Yep. There we go. I need to search how to get to the temples of depths. Mana, increase fire damage and ignite.
Can't wear this.
Why not? There I died. I really hoped I wouldn't die, but oh well, it happens. technically speaking over-leveled for this area, but they're still kicking my butt. Wow, 103% physical damage. I'm concentrating on fire damage.
Going to start to rust at this point.
Dude.
I cannot do that.
I am losing my patience.
Gee Louise.
You fool. Lagon is unpredictable. I was trying to protect everyone.
Percent of all resistances while channeling. That's actually quite a nice thing. There's a full plate. It's white. Fortune per 10, so 17, yeah, that sucks. Okay, I think I'm gonna fight another boss here. Feels like it, eh? Damage. It's like all the damage in the world. This is difficult. Hey, we'll get this! If it's the last thing I do! Luck!
Thank you.
down what he's done.
Oh, okay. I see how this works. This is seriously big survival.
You're starting to bore me.
Yet I'm doing damage.
My waves will shatter you.
Physical penetration with bleed 20% increased. Yeah, that's actually quite nice. Spell lightning damage, I'm not really thinking spell or lightning damage.
Gods be with you. Good boy.
Good boy. Okay, let's go sell.
Greetings.
I only wish we could. Surely the next. It will be a long road to Majelka after, but you are used to walking, right?
Wow, I'm used to walking. How lovely!
How did you enjoy the trip? Glad to hear it. I do not. Unfortunately, there are things I do recommend. Good. Then I'll see you in Magellan.
There you are. I needed a church. Also, there's a shrine just outside the city. People leave idols there to protect others from the treasure.
Okay. I'm gonna grab this question mark.
I'm a fan of theirs. If you head out to the crossroads, you should encounter the staging area for our trade caravans. Talk with them and they'll take you to Majelka. They'll know who you are.
15 areas. How lovely. Oh no, I'm not there. Wait. Yeah, it's the 15 areas. The big one. Okay, so we will leave this for tomorrow's stream. All these 15 areas that we need to complete. I want to see if I can go ahead and complete this one. I'm gonna complete this thing. As far as I understand, this is technically speaking the in-game content. I am 4 levels underneath the level I should be. But we will give this a shot. That was a lot of damage. Level 55, that helps. Void resistance. The bleed melee chance is not really something that I Stand, receive, health. Okay.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Hey, I finally conquered it. Damage, increased damage every time, increased minion spell damage, chance to shock on hit, melee cold damage. Unfortunately, that's cold damage, not too cold damage.
Yes.
There's a rune of shatterings. Two-handed axe. That's a new one. Increased damage over time. Chance to shred armor on hit. Melee. Critical strike. Let's see. Forging potential is 17. Let's try something. Let's see, 1,459, if we swap it around, 1,470. It's not that big of a difference, 1,512. 1,290, so this actually does a lot more damage to with Cleave. 2,670, 3,000. So if I increase this the correct way, I should actually get a lot more out of it. So, melee physical. Where's that thing? Has a chance to seal an affix instead of an upgrading it. Sealed affix is moved to its own slot, leaving its old slot open for you to add a new slot. So, this will be great. This chance the item into a unique. Melee physical damage. Upgrade. And it. Did not work. That's fine. That's fine. Ooh. Oh yeah. But it's got like zero forging potential. That sucks. 56%. No. Oh. 56 plus necrotic damage increase, 61% increase, strike multiplier, less bonus damage taken, gain a stack of harrowing, claim when you use harvest and hit all at least one enemy using harvest war. This is actually, ay ay ay.
That's not possible.
Yeah, because this is specifically for requires level 25, first of all. But harvest. Gain a stack of harrowing claim when you use a harvest and hit at least one enemy. This is more for the acolyte. That's actually very great unique. But now there's a problem. The character that I'm currently using, I can't trade it. And this is an offline, so I can't even give it to somebody. It's just going to be there. Figure type sword. This sucks. Okay, let's try this one.
I cannot do that.
You can always sell the stuff, that's fine. Fighting.
I cannot do that.
I'm a little bit disappointed, but that's fine, I guess. A two-handed mace, this looks like a bone. Ooh. increase melee damage, melee void damage, 123% chance to chill on hit. It's actually quite nice. It. Even if I go and change over to, where's that ability now? Javelin. And I go to cold. There's nothing that gives me cold. Rebuke doesn't give me cold. This doesn't give me cold. Just add it in there.
Yes.
Got a lot of money. Well wasted. I've got 7 stash tags. How much cash do I have left? 65,000.
Take care.
Item into a unique.
Yes.
Let's try this. Melee damage, melee void. Chance to bleed on hit. Great forging potential. Limit of the lost. Two-handed spear, unique. Rat city impaler. Okay. Volcanic orb converted to void. Let's see. Isn't volcanic orb? I don't have volcanic orb. Chance again corrupted to hell. Read by a sharp volcanic orb. Increase movement, speed, mana. There we go, 4 plus 12 void damage corrupted nearby. Okay, anyway, this is where we will be calling it for today. We will be continuing onwards tomorrow with the next set. We will be going to try and complete tomorrow this area, Majeleka, in the Divine area. It's 15 different. 15 areas that we can try and complete tomorrow. So, thank you for watching. Have a wonderful night. Please follow and like and comment if there's anything that I can change. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful night.